Thank you, Venkat. I would like to felicitate you with a memento. Chairman, sir, the medals and prizes for the year 2017-2018 have been awarded to the following.
The Amit Garg Memorial Ethical Leadership Award goes to Anag Prasad from Computer Science and Engineering. The BOSS Award for the Best Experimental Project in Computer Science and Engineering goes to Gagan Madan. The Jayant Sinha Award for a student with the highest cumulative outstanding contribution to BRCA during his or her stay amongst the graduating students of the Bachelor's of Technology programs goes to Rishabh Sanghi. The Param Pujya Baba Sant Nagpalji Gold Medal for securing the highest CGPA amongst the graduates of the Masters of Technology program in Computer Science and Engineering goes to Ms. Priya. The Rahul Giri Memorial Gold Medal for the best all-rounder from amongst the graduating students from the Department of Computer Science and Engineering and Electrical Engineering goes to Anag Prasad. The Rajendra Kumari Malhotra Memorial. The Rajendra Kumari Malhotra Memorial Prize for responsible student leadership amongst the graduates of Bachelor's of Technology program again goes to Anag Prasad. The Suman Upma Gupta Memorial Gold Medal for securing the highest CGP amongst the girl graduates of Bachelor's of Technology. 5-year integrated Masters of Technology and dual degree programs goes to Ms. Aditi. Congratulations. the Suresh Chandra Memorial Award for the best MTech project in the area of software development in the Department of Computer Science and Engineering goes to Asim Saxena. The Suresh Chandra Memorial Trust Award for the best software project jointly is awarded to Gagan Madan, Saurav Das, and Abhijit Anand. Chairman, sir, I present to you one candidate in person who was duly qualified in the year 2017-18 to receive the degree of Masters of Technology in Computer Science and Engineering and Bachelors of Technology in Mechanical Engineering under the Advanced Standing Program. Gagan Madan. Chairman, sir, I present to you one candidate in absentia who was duly qualified in the year 2017-18 to receive the degree of Masters of Technology in Computer Science and Engineering and Bachelors of Technology in Textile Technology under the Advanced Standing Program.